I go top to bottom. I don't know. I just find it easier to get the top button first.
I go top to bottom. Just makes sense to me.
Top to bottom. You go bottom to top, I always end up missing one.
Top to bottom.
Bottom to top.
I go from bottom to the top.
No, I don't know anyone that does it that way. It's weird.
I like to start in the middle and go down and then come back to the middle and work my way back up.
I think top to the bottom.
Top down.
Yeah, I go top to bottom.
Top to bottom for sure. I don't know why. I've just done that my whole life.
I'm not sure if there's a right or a wrong way, but it just seems the most logical to me, and then you tuck it in afterwards.
I go bottom to top.
I didn't know that was a thing. I'm a bottom to top guy. I'm not really sure why, but...
Bottom to top.
Yeah. You always start at the bottom. You know what I mean? You don't start at the top of things. You start at the bottom of things, work your way up. Same thing on a dresser.
Top to bottom for me. I don't know if I've ever done bottom to top.
Top to bottom.
I am a top to bottom buttoner, and I find it's the most fail-proof way to button your shirt. I usually start at my top button, don't do it, and then I go down to the second one, and that kind of lines me up all the way down.
Top to bottom. I don't know. Actually, I don't even remember, actually. It could be bottom to top, too. I'm not sure. Forget. Bottom to top, yeah. I don't know. Yeah, bottom to top.
Probably bottom to top. No reason why. Doesn't really matter. I've done top to bottom. It doesn't really matter, so not very picky.
I would say I start like halfway down and then down, and then you get the last two buttons with the tie at the end.
I start at the middle and go down and then do the last two up top, the last.
Ooh. What do I do? I do bottom up.
I usually go from top to bottom.
I think that's a little crazy.
I think they're stupid.
I go top to bottom. Work my way down.
Bottom to the top. I don't know why.
I have never seen someone go the opposite direction.
I go bottom to top, but if I can, I'll just leave it buttoned and just pull it right over the top.
I'm usually just like throw it on. Like I don't even unbutton. It's too much work to have to do up the buttons every time. So I'm usually just throw it on. I've ripped a few shirts, but.
I say do your own thing. I'm not gonna judge you how you button your dress shirt.
Skate lace.
No buttons.
Why is that the correct way to do it?
Just chest out. Tarps off always.
That's right.